Sir, I found Nord.
And Darkholm?
Yep, found her too.
And she's got a gun to your boy's head. Stand down, Colonel.
We don't have time for this. Eliminate her, Logan.
Logan, do you realize Stryker's asking you to commit a war crime?
Ms. Darkholm is no longer entitled to the protection of the United States government. Eliminate her.
Damn it, Logan. Do you even know what your mission is here?
Logan, she's interfering with a mission-critical aspect of this operation.
Yeah, I'm flagging the play on wholesale murder.
Take her out, Captain. That's an order.
Sir, she's down.
I'm disappointed, Logan. Wraith, tie her up. Logan, there's one more emitter to take down. Think you can handle that?
Sir? Yes, sir.
Why you still breathing?
Thank you.
The last emitter's down.
Dylan's popped up straight on my scanner. Send in the coordinates.
So when are you gonna tell me why you're still breathing?
You know the deal, Logan. First we find Wraith, then I'll tell you everything. Entering the weapon testing sector. Data shows they've been prototyping hand lasers for the Sentinels. That might be our ticket to destroying the Sentinel head. Yeah.
Track incomplete.
Pal, you got big troubles.
Logan, you've got to get that Sentinel hand to the upper floor. It's the only way we're going to get past that Sentinel head and rescue Wraith.